treadmill in front of her TV, and every morning just starts off light walk, then goes a little quicker, brisk walk. But make sure she sets the mood around so it's nice and cozy. Lights some candles, has a drink by her side. The mood lighting is perfect. And as she's just hanging out watching TV, she's constantly moving. Cozy cardio whenever the TV is on, and she lost 100 pounds.
Just like that, 40 minutes is up.
Cozy cardio. Like, it's that simple. Just be moving, you can lose some weight. That's good for a morning routine. Well, not this one. This song by Post Malone is called Morning, but not the time of day. The other type of morning.
Call Morning. Call Morning.
She just performed at Oceaga over the weekend, and before she goes to take on the rest of the world, she's making a stop at Verge Radio headquarters, and you're invited. Charlotte Corday is performing in the Virgin Star Studio on August 29th, and you get to bring four friends for a crazy, exclusive, intimate performance. And because she's dropping her album just a few days before, you're going to get a copy of her latest called 99 Nights. The morning show's hooking you up every day between now and the 29th with tickets. And you also get to win them right here on Lee in the Afternoon. Set the reminder every day at, during Fun at 5 when you get to win tickets to Charlotte Corday in the Virgin Star Studio. Cool? Here's Ariana Grande, Iggy Azalea, Problem, Virgin Radio.
Yo, mami, ya.